My name is Adobe Frank, and I'm a Google Certified Associate Android Developer. I started mobile development when I left school, and I was based in Abuja. That was where I was raised, that was where my parents lived. My husband knew that I wanted to further my education and my career. But over the years, like, things had been really hard, so we hadn't had that opportunity. So the next thing was to do certification courses to boost my resume, basically make me more hireable. I had a job that required me to move to Lagos for 6 months. I was like the only female until a team from Andela came to join the project. I think that was the first time I had even heard of the scholarship program to get the Google Android certification. When I got the email that I had qualified, I called my husband. Yes, we have this scholarship. I was struggling for time. I was already working a contract job in Lagos. I would watch these videos on my way to work or on my way back. So I would be with my headphones and with my phone all the time. When I just finished the certification, I actually got a call for a job offer based in Abuja. This is something that will make me earn more than 10 times of the salary that I was earning before. 10 times, I kid you not. The interview process was something that would normally take like weeks, was like a couple of days. Oh, you are Android certified, great, awesome.
It was an amazing moment when she got the seal. So at the pay, began to pick some bills. Rent, got to help us to fix the cars. She's been amazing, she's been supportive, she's helped me.
So now I'm like working from my house and I can actually call myself a developer, like not like, oh, in my community I am awesome. In the world, I am okay. Must not be awesome, we are trying to be awesome, but okay.